And they're telling you what's going on in the world, but in America, they're all always fucking lying.